Alejandro, just tell me what that is on the side of your board.
I'm not quite sure what part it is, sir.
So you put something on your board, you don't even know what it is? Why is it on there?
Because it has edible meat.
Alejandro.
Yes, sir.
You have just gone one step above my demonstration, and you have absolutely perfected how to get every ounce of meat from your lobster. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, Chef.
One of the best lobsters of the night.